And in our crime tracker today, police have made an arrest in a stabbing at a Lincoln gas station. 32-year-old Brandon Woodside is charged with second-degree assault. LPD says the stabbing happened after an argument over a relationship. It was at the U stop near 27th and E Streets on July 13th. Police say the victim was stabbed in the back after being chased around the building by Woodside. The injuries were not life-threatening.